You've heard the story of Jesse James, of how he lived and how he died. If you're still in need of something to read, then fine. Here's the story of Bonnie and Clyde. Here it is, Clyde had a petite amie. She was beautiful, and her name was
Bonnie.
Together they had left the straight and narrow, a gang of two,
B. Parker
and C. Barrow. Bonnie and Clyde.
I had known Clyde since we were young and carefree. He was always loyal, upright, and clean.
For you must see that it was society that drove me to a life of crime and misery.
Bonnie and Clyde.
The newspapers think they had our measure.
They say we kill for cold-blooded pleasure.
Well, that's not true, but sure it's in our nature.
You should first and ask the questions later. Bonnie and Clyde.
If a Dallas cop was killed a Maine,
and they had no suspect they can blame.
For the police, there's nothing mysterious. They hanged it on Clyde Barrow
and his mistress. Bonnie and Clyde.
There's no point in trying to settle down,
to find a little house, a quiet town.
By the third day, there's a tack, 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 tack
of machine guns making a sneak attack. Bonnie and Clyde.
One of these days they will take my life. I just hope that Bonnie will survive.
Well, I don't mind how they make me pay. Bonnie here just hopes Clyde can get away. Bonnie and Clyde.
Ambushed on a road, their endless night. The only way out for them was to die. But more than one of them went down below. But they died, Bonnie Parker and Clyde Barrow.
Bonnie and Clyde.